Tuesday, November 10th. Alright, there he is. Petey's out here. I'm letting the dogs, the babies, run around as much as I can. Let them run around a little bit without getting too far away, but a little bit over there. Lucy. Right there. She's getting old. She's starting to show her age too. She'll be 11 years old. February. It was between January and February I got her out in East Tennessee. I thought she was born on or around Valentine's Day of 2005, maybe. I don't know, 25 or 2006. I have to look again on that. Even that's pretty bad to not know that. It's like not knowing the birthdays of your kids. A little different, yeah, I understand, but these guys have been with me since 2005. Or 2006, I think it's 2005. And then their baby CJ was born in 2006, April 23rd. And she died. We had her put down December 17th of 2013. So these guys have kept me company for a long time when I went through a lot of bad stuff too. The only thing they ask for is nothing. Love, they want to be loved. My buddy Petey. Can't really see anything with the cracked viewfinder in the fog. There's the two. There's the couple, Lucy and Petey. They've been together, I'm going to say 2005. If you've ever had any pets that you really cared about, these two are closer to me than, well, definitely, you know, they're closer to me than my own son, so. That should speak volumes right there. Not that I haven't tried. I just want to get you guys on a video. I'm going to do a couple more videos yet because, like I said, I didn't do it that well with CJ when she was alive. But, buddy, I'm going to lose it when anything happens to this boy right here. Lucy is my girl and Petey's my boy. When we get mad at him, it's Peter Allen Sternick and Lucille Francis. It's an inside family joke type. Not family joke, but you know, has to do with family. And a little bit would be little shit, of course. But, okay. See if I can get me a gallon of pecans out here today.